I'm sorry, guys. I wish I could have come here with better news. But according to these projections, Raynham Industries is in a critical position. We took a major downturn last year, like the rest of the economy. And as a result, we have estimated losses at well over £400 million.
Before we go on, Linda, do you need to go to the toilet?
No.
Then why are you doing a wee-wee walk? It's incredibly odd and distracting. Maybe it's just me.
No, it's not just you, Douglas. I'm also finding it very distracting. Sorry, Linda.
Don't worry about it, Jen. It is not a wee-wee walk. I'm actually doing a round-the-world virtual triathlon for charity using an iPhone application and Google Maps. Look, I'm in Spain.
God, that's hugely impressive. Haven't you just had a baby?
So they tell me.
Oh, for God's sake. Sorry, did that sound like words?
Now do go on. And congratulations on getting an iPhone.
I say we get in Silvio Bernatelli.
Bernatelli? The most successful businessman of the year. Why, a word from him can make or break a business.
Look, Raynham Industries is in a tough spot. But with Bernatelli as an investor, I think we can come out on top.
This is very convincing, Linda. Damn good job. Damn good, bloody good, damn good job. You're the best woman here. You are an excellent woman.